Welcome to North London. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And tonight we've got the semi-final of the Champions League coming up for you. It is Tottenham Hotspur versus Manchester United.
Well, Derek, with the final so close, really important for both sets of players to stay in the now. Block the final out of the mind. Stay in the semi-final and do your job.
Introducing the Spurs starting 11. Giovanni Lo Celso starts, and then with a real chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Lucas Moura, well, body in the way. James. Well, for many, he is the complete striker, Harry Kane. Lee, what is it about Kane that makes him stand out from the rest? A real opening now! Keeper's contribution, but what next? A no-nonsense defensive clearance. And I must say, a few years ago, Tottenham fans would have been pinching themselves at the very thought of their team competing in a Champions League semi-final league.
Well, it'll be the next up.
Paul Pogba's incisive pass. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Martial! He's driven in the corner. And it all counts for naught. Now Harry Kane. Pogba has it. Bruno Fernandes. Alert defending. Lost possession. Well, the more you watch Spurs on the Champions League stage, the more you think, Lee, they have a chance of lifting that coveted trophy.
Yes.
To the goal that puts them ahead. And business. And it's Spurs in front here. A chance for him on the flank. Acres of space afforded Harry Kane. And a big moment, a goal. Now this could really lift spirits. Pogba. Heidi in possession. This might pay dividends. Pogba! Off the post and back in play! No, they've got to get on the front foot with time the enemy. And that is that. Angel Bernabeu here in Madrid. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England to get through. The defender puts in the challenge and it might be a red card. To reach for the red card, he decided it was a goal-scoring opportunity denied, Lee.
Absolutely, no decision to be made, really. The card was out pretty quickly.
Can't miss, surely! And they've scored! An important goal, but still the mountain to climb. They need two more goals, but and that is that. They're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. Space afforded him. And it might be. And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Isco. Bale. In possession, Marcelo. That's the end of that for now. That is. Could be a chance to break here. Sané, and he's made headway. Well, that helps the cause. 11 on aggregate. Manchester City throwing. Aguero. First contribution. And a goal to Alan Shaw. Aguero. Firing it in. And the ball's on the net for Manchester City! A man who delivered, take it away from Hazard. The referee blows the ball.
It's Liverpool against Tottenham Hotspur. It'll be a good one, a lot of talk.
Gerdan Shaqiri just throwing his body into the way of the shot. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Steven Bergwijn. Dele Alli. They've got him behind here. Good connection. Just off target over the top.
That has blown off his foot.
What's the keeper doing here? Shaqiri. Couldn't get it past. The first man to close him down. Mohamed Salah. Mohamed Salah. Firmino! Off the post. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Risky tackle. Oh, this could be the moment. Put his team in the lead here.
Read the play well. Mohamed Salah. And he could get away here. Lamela! Sweeping upfield and scoring it. I think the attacking team then, but the defender wasn't. To Robertson. He's won it back easily.
Oh, the Liverpool players.
Oh, he could be in. Well taken goal, and a good position for them now. Now they're two in front.
There's a real togetherness and understanding about this team, and they've proved it with 10 minutes.
Salah now. Mohamed Salah. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. And that goal for us, the back trail to North. Pressing forward with an equaliser in mind. Good clearance. Shaqiri. Lallana. Liverpool have looked so good. They've ground that superiority with a goal.
Well, the opposition have just been unable to deal with this high press.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest.